Dr. Animesh Mishra, Ubalong Head of Department Jaga Cardiology Department, North Eastern Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences, Mentang Kasing Sajan Jaga Tayo, Ulong Upalong Ya Kajingwa Jingtip, Halor Kajing Syak Keno, Kabala Upalong Ya Kinongpang Bantit Rem Ya Kidawai, Bat Tiar Sumar Kulong Senam, Nahidukan Shimet Manasyabar Ke Hospital. Ulong, Bula Thok Syakibar Bahalor Ban Pelong Ya Kajingwa Jingtip, Lakadai Hapok Bahasyabar, Banlam Ya Kajing Hisya. Nakaliang ke head of department kalau ongru bakam don kilat ban ajing semar ya kinong pang habdan kam jingirap kerki bat benrap ru dak boong baka don tang ke we ke jeka di dawai kulong snam hak jela bat ya keniru la syakang no dik bor bahalor jeka institut ula kedoru banandu belakang ya ke jeka ajing semar dak cardiology department kembal lai pongut kinong pang ki bere ban yo jing semar ki belakang don kam bot bon ki bentar rukam semar kila syakta na kene gijing syakhang badong kumba sispa sanpo hado arspa ngut kinong pang kulong senam kiwan jengo malaga sengi ya ke department ula ongru badai ban wanra biang ya ke jing jajai bad gijing sania na kinong pang katkum ke jing ong jungu ki jekadi dawai shimet cabar ko hospital ki de ya ki dawai kulong senam kumala batha da ka national pharmaceutical pricing authority NPPA balabo ya ka dor keba omlong palat ya kalai pau hajar tingka. U Public Relation Officer Kani Grims ulapun pau. Baka Head of Department Cardiology kam simla isna ketilang bat ka administration habai di bat keba ai jing semar kelong senam kat kum kador belabu daka Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare kam tam na kebenta kinong pang keba kamduna ke yuk kakot. Habai di baka jing mi ke huri hura haka jika ai jing semar hani Grims. Kebai di baka jing bombiang kirukum semar haka department jangka cardiology. Hakba nak keliang kinong semar ni doktor, kelak pelong ru dah kejingeki buat sangit terikam. Nak keliang ke OPD services jangka tenat kardiologi, kelak pentip bakal sedang berpilih biang naduk kelai terik benai besan arjakat kendai. Hakba lak syem ya lai pelangut kinong pang kibalawan bensyem dawai, minta ke saw terik benai mi arjakat kendai. Tat haduk kasih berjain opai sengi. Nelor kini u medical superintendent negrims habai kenduk berkilak petai kebor ulak pentip lingba kalis bakumba life away tili ki kenja tiar sumar kulong senam bat ki wei ki wei ki tiar badan kam nag benta ke jingpang lala man pun poi ha ke head of department lingba ke priya prasad ke beri ke officer operations Amrit Pharmacy bat ye kini lala ban yo nag Amrit Pharmacy Negrims nadu kalai terik benai besan al jakar kendai nag benta ke jing mentai ke nong pang ban lai nag jing sitam.
The purpose of this conference is to not to make any acquisition against any government employee, nor do we intend to make a comment on the recent past or present policy of Government of India. We have full trust and faith in the different mechanisms of Government of India to sort out the problems. However, as you all understand, that doctor operates as doctor operates to the patient or make a consultation under a tacit contract. Doctor-patient relationship is a tacit contract, means it is an unsaid contract, and therefore faith and trust, the two things, they are the foundation of a good doctor-patient relationship. By the public relation officer of the institute, through the institute, our image has been tarnished in such a manner that it has become difficult for us to interact and make consultations to the patients. Therefore, this press conference is an only effort to restore our prestige of the department as an operator for the patients who are coming to this institute, not only from the entire northeastern India, but also from the entire eastern India and as well as from the patients from abroad. We have received notifications from the External Affairs Ministry in the past. We have received informations from the state government that Meghalaya is going to be a center for medical tourism. And therefore it becomes more imperative to clarify our stand as a doctor whatever has come out has got no substance as far as our personal integrity is concerned. The opinions here made are the opinions of the doctors, as a doctor, and this opinion does not have any relation to the opinions of the institute. And therefore, I invite you all to speak any specific questions and help me to give a reply which only stands to clarify our status as a doctor. Presentation NCRIS Monitoring Committee of Pharmacies agenda, where director has notified with 9 members in the committee, as Dr. Noor Topno, medical superintendent, as the chairman of the committee, and I was told that director himself has attended the meeting in the director's conference room. Now, here it is written, the name of the pharmacy, validity, concession structure, concerns, information to be submitted, responsibilities from NCRIS. Now, Amrit Pharmacy, there are 6 queries about the validity. About concession structure, there are 9 or 10 queries. Then concerns, prices are very high, non-availability of stents. Information to be submitted means hospital against hospital consolidated requirement, what are available, percentage of available items. Similarly, it is given for the Life Pharmacy and Lucky Pharmacy. Now, regarding the Department of Cardiology, the certification has been issued from the Amrit Pharmacy as far as Life Care Pharmacy located inside the hospital campus. The average daily sale 50,000, stents zero, so far never stopped. No balloons, cardiac, so far never stopped. Pacemaker zero, so far never stopped. This is the certification given by the hospital admission to the Department of Cardiology. 2017 May, hospital requirements are received through stores. That includes all the departments, including cardiology. We have submitted the requirements to the institute with detailed specification encompassing 103 pages to the institute, and we have made reminders also that this may please be provided. And we are going to send another reminder just now while I was typing this reminder that please do something about it. I would like to make a comment on the National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority of India notification. It is a gadget notification issued by the Government of India. First, in the February 2017, then another notification came in the 2018 February, and recently in April, another notification has come, which are almost same in line, except for some 4 or 2% change in the prices, and the GST structure has been introduced. I would say there was a complaint from the director to the Chief Vigilance Commission of Government of India against the Department of Cardiology last year in the month of May. The matter was referred to the ministry, and I have submitted my clarification with all the supporting documents. And subsequently, a show cause notice was served to Director NCRIS. I was also called in the inquiry perhaps 7th of February this year. Show cause notice was served for making a false accusation. It was also, I was asked in the deposition, at the time of deposition, why should a director ask the name, commercial names of the stents in the government correspondences, which I denied. I was asked to provide the commercial names, but I denied. I gave the generic specifications as per the government, as per the MCI guidelines. So I denied. Subsequently, matter has been examined, and a week or two before, I was given an advisory from the ministry that you should not speak in loud voice with the director. This is the entire thing, or rest what has happened to the thing, I have no idea. Only that part which has come to me, I will tell you, I have been advised not to speak loudly. So my voice may be a little loud, but the cause is has never been put into question by any of the authorities. And still I am open, as I am telling you, the basic purpose is to invite a valid complaint against the acquisition being made by the public of Meghalaya and the entire eastern area, that if they have found that anywhere Department of Cardiology has violated the guidelines, we are open to any kind of things suggested by the government of India.
Bo por gipin nu ubu sumar.
Haga Thursday.
Haga ni go what?
Haga ni radep.
Haga ni go radep. Tugus ni mo.
Tugus ni.
Kamusta? Makan tugus ng pantay. Dulkam pantay kamusta?
Nebon sunang pio.
Molang.
Molang. Siapa pantay?
Siapa isjan pio?
Sejan?
Jan thay larbay.
Oh, situ.
Ngya apa ni? Marah deh cai leh cai ingdon jeng sumar. Mari mai ilapang.
Di mi ini mai.
Indai mi.
Mi. Entai lo pun.
Entai iladon hang ni ICC. Doktor ilarak meni itu ICC. Mari musngula show bandring musim. Tak ada. Tergi yang yaya leh ICC. Pengilah kerpat siya kerpat itu doktor pengilah kuluma mandon tiarang nista baru bisa.
तो मीडिया पार्टी क्या बोला ऐसे बोल के दो चार दिन में नहीं हुआ तो हम लोग जैसे ऐसी रूम में ले आए तो इधर आके छोटा छोटा बच्चा है दो है उसका बीवी है वो गरीब का आदमी हो हम लोग पैसा वैसा नहीं है तो वो लोग बोला है ऑपरेशन करने के लिए तो अभी चार पाँच दिन से हम लोग पिताजी भी आया तो नहीं हुआ ऑपरेशन नहीं हुआ कोई डेट भी नहीं देता है कब आएगा कब करेगा नहीं बताता ऐसे सोचता है
तो वो आपका भाई क्या जरूरत है स्टेंट का जरूरत
है हाँ और स्पीकर का जरूरत है
पीस में का कितना दिन हो गया
इधर में आने से एक सप्ताह हो रहा है फिर आके चला गया था डॉक्टर साहब बोला था गुवाहाटी में जाओ फिर होने से फ्री हो जाएगा तो आप लोग को पैसा नहीं लगेगा इधर जाने से बोला गुवाहाटी में डॉक्टर बोला है एक दिन में 10,000 रख लेगा एक दिन में बेड में रहने से 10,000 चला गया हम लोग का गरीब आदमी है तो 10,000 देने से तो दो महीने में हम एक महीना देने से सब खत्म हो जाएगा हम लोग का पैसा इधर नहीं है या तो ऐसा जो गरीब आदमी पैसा भी नहीं है इसे सरकार की सुविधा दिया था तो इधर फिर आया हम लोग आया इसे सर भी बोला ठीक है तुम फिर बैठो इधर भर्ती कर दिया तो ऐसा ऐसा बोला तुम शनिवार भी होगा शुक्रवार भी होगा ऐसा ऐसा तुम टेस्ट मीटर लगा देगा तो हम लोग आया घर से आया आने से बाद वो बोलता है क्या मीडिया पेटी आया कि ऐसा ऐसा कपड़ा हो गया तो अभी नहीं होगा तो पैसा नहीं होने से नहीं होगा